It's time for a proper workbench.
Thank you.
Well, maybe we go to McDonald's too much.
Put your flashlight like this, with me, I did.
Okay.
Hey, Daddy.
Mm-hmm.
We don't eat and play.
We don't eat and play?
Yes.
Well, what if I want to do just a little bit of glue up? Is that weird?
Mm-hmm. That's weird.
Is it weird to glue things up and eat at the same time? Is that not normal? Do you have a silly daddy?
Mm-hmm. You just need to eat first. After you don't eat it,
how about playing? Make a deal. Can I take one bite and then I keep going?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Chew.
I am chewing.
Thank you. 2 years to build a workbench. I could do that in 1 weekend. Yep.
All right, listen. To have the bench I wanted meant I needed devices I liked, which didn't exist 2 years ago. So to have this bench, I needed to commercialize them myself, which takes time. Pre-sales for this vise and plans for the workbench are available on my site, by the way. Link in description.